Now a Roblox event started blocking people. Roblox gone rogue. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Roblox Timetable. Again, as we all know, Roblox is a popular gaming platform, but nowadays, several cases are stating that Roblox is banning the accounts. What's the reason and what event is that? Let's know the details in the video. In the Heights Block Party Became Alive performance that debuted on June 4, 2021 and marketed the theatrical model of the same name Broadway show. Within the opportunity, three emotes could be unlocked by using Urgent 1, 2, and 3 in the remote spaces where they are released into the emotes. Because the film was classified PG-13, this event became a special treat for more than 13 spectators. Roblox is a global platform that brings together thousands of individuals via collaborative reviews of the popular Broadway musical Hamilton, written by versatile Lin-Manuel Miranda, and settings created with the aid of visionary John M. Chu, the Crazy Rich Asians. On June 11, 2021 at 6 p.m., the first of its kind launch party on Roblox delivered the Latin American song, dance, and lifestyle of the film's renowned Washington Heights community to the Roblox metaverse. As a result, PDD traffic may have the option to join what is likely the world's most giant digital flash mob. Quote, "In the Heights is a narrative about the internet," said Lin-Manuel Miranda, the show's creator and composer. On its platform, Roblox maintains a good and varied network. Is there a more upscale venue for a launch party on the streets of Washington Heights, where everyone may enjoy the world with the aid of your page? I am hoping that the fans arrive at the festival in good spirits. In the Heights follows the charming and dashing proprietor of the Asnavi Vineyard in Washington Heights, who saves every dime he can while his loved ones are nearby. Come up and sing Web-Weaved Hope for a Better Life. Visitors to the digital community may shop for Asnavi's Nuke Store, create murals, see behind-the-scenes footage and interviews, and receive dancing instruction from the film's choreographer outside. Furthermore, you may increase traffic with the help of the film by laughing, playing interactive mini-games, and going on a treasure hunt, and immersing yourself in digital things. Furthermore, with the assistance of the film, you may increase traffic by laughing. The route will be rebuilt during the Lights Out display party on June 10, commencing at 10 a.m. PDT, where the body will perform a question and answer session as well as a unique projection clip. Will's first appearance. We're delighted to bring the vibrancy and creativity of the In Heights to the metaverse and engage the Roblox network in the music, artistry, and dance of the Latin America culture and the Washington Heights neighborhood, Christina Wooton, Vice President of Partnerships at Roblox, stated. Part of the film In the Heights on Roblox is an excellent example of our strong cooperation with Warner Brothers Picture to produce reviews that interact with a collective audience and jointly pull hundreds of thousands of individuals across the world who would feel as they would. Disturbing Roblox reviews such as the In the Heights allow users to share their favorite recreational activity with their pals in the metaverse. Roblox reviews provide arcade developers with a brand new method to engage with fans and attract new ones. From promoting a new film or television program to reimagining a fictitious location in the digital realm. For additional information and to register for the in-launch party, go here. Concerning Roblox, Roblox's goal is to build a human-centric platform that allows billions of people to exchange feedback. Nowadays, it's blocking or banning people's accounts so that the event's information can be secured and prevented from the leak. Talking more about In the Heights event, Lin-Manuel Miranda's dynamic melody and lyrics, along with director John M. Chu's true active sense for storytelling, capture much of Lin-Manuel Miranda standing in the world in the Heights. But in his reveal coming in, the film stars Anthony Ramos, Corey Hawkins, Leslie Grace, Melissa Barrera, Olga Meridas, Daphne Rubin Vega, Gregory Diaz IV, Stephanie Beatriz, Dasha Polanco, and Jimmy Smits. Chu directed the film based on a narrative written by Kiara Allegra Hughes, primarily based on the musical Endgame, melody, and text written by Lin-Manuel Miranda, an ebook written by Kiara Allegra Hughes, and an idea by Miranda. Miranda, Hughes, Anthony Bregman, Scott Sanders, and Mara Jacobs produced the film alongside government producers David Nixay and Kevin McCormick. 5000 Avenue Neighborhood Girl Likely Story, SGS Pictures production, A John M2 Picture, is offered by Warner Brothers Pictures in the Heights. On June 10, 2010, the film will be released in cinemas and on HBO Max. In addition, with the aid of Warner Brothers Picture, the picture is eligible for foreign prizes. HBO Max may be available in HDR10, Dolby Vision, UHD, and Dolby Atmos on compatible platforms for 31 days after the cinematic run. That's all about the video. Until the next video, stay tuned and subscribe for more.